Spanish flu. The Spanish flu is an especially infectious ailment that impacts human beings of all ages. The 1918 Spanish flu pandemic killed 20 million to 50 million human beings globally, inclusive of 675,000 Americans, and impacted 500 million human beings globally, roughly one-third of the world's population. The 1918 influenza pandemic began in Europe, the United States, and components of Asia, then rapidly multiplied over the world. At the time, there had been no advantageous redress or vaccines handy to deal with this lethal flu strain. Citizens had been obliged to put on masks, schools, theaters, and retail outlets have been closed, and our bodies have been piled up in makeshift morgues till the virus halted its horrible international march. Influenza, what is it and how does it affect you? The influenza virus, every now and then acknowledged as the flu, is a respiratory contamination that infects people. Respiratory droplets are created and dispensed into the air when an contaminated man or woman coughs, sneezes, or talks, the place they can be eaten by way of everyone around. A man or woman can probably end up contaminated by means of contacting a virus-infected object and then contacting his or her lips, eyes, or nose. What if I instructed you that in the course of the 1918 influenza outbreak, the New York City Fitness Commissioner tried to limit the unfold of the disorder by requiring organizations to open and shut on staggered schedules to minimize congestion on the subways? Every year, flu epidemics occur, with various ranges of severity relying on the virus in circulation. Flu viruses evolve rapidly. Influenza seasonal. In the United States, the flu season lasts from late October to early spring. More than 200,000 Americans are hospitalized every year due to flu-related complications, in accordance to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and 3,000 to 49,000 flu-related deaths have passed off yearly in the United States in the course of the preceding three decades. Pneumonia, ear, and sinus infections, and bronchitis are greater typical amongst younger children, human beings over 65, pregnant women, and these who have sure scientific stipulations such as asthma, diabetes, or coronary heart disease. A flu pandemic, such as the one that swept the globe in 1918, takes place when a notably virulent new influenza pressure arises from which persons have little or no immunity and rapidly spreads from individual to character for the duration of the world. What caused the Spanish flu? The 1918 influenza pandemic started out in Europe, America, and parts of Asia earlier than shortly spreading to almost each different nook of the globe. Despite the reality that the 1918 flu was once no longer remote to a single region, it grew to become regarded as the Spanish flu throughout the world due to the fact Spain used to be especially challenging impacted by using the pandemic and used to be no longer problem to the identical wartime information barriers as the relaxation of Europe. Spanish King Alfonso XIII is supposed to have caught the illness. The 1918 flu was once uncommon in that it contaminated many before wholesome younger people, a cohort that is typically immune to infectious illness, together with a quantity of World War I soldiers. In fact, greater American troops died from influenza in 1918 than had been killed in fight at some stage in the war. The flu sickened 40% of the U.S. Navy and 36% of the Army, and troops journeying throughout the world on overcrowded ships and railroads contributed in the unfold of the disease. Although the world demise toll from the Spanish flu is regularly estimated to be between 20 and 50 million people, some estimates put the complete as excessive as 100 million people, roughly 3% of the world's population. Accurate numbers are tough to come by way of in many areas due to a lack of scientific record keeping. What is recognized is that the 1918 influenza pandemic reached simply a few areas in the United States, with fatalities ranging from town dwellers to residents of far-flung Alaskan villages. Even President Woodrow Wilson is alleged to have had influenza whilst negotiating the Treaty of Versailles in early 1919, which ended World War I. What caused the Spanish influenza? What is this Spanish influenza thing? The Spanish flu used to be no longer born in Spain, notwithstanding the reality that it used to be at the start documented there. During World War I, Spain used to be an impartial United States of America with a free press that included the outbreak from the start, in the beginning reporting on it in Madrid in late May 1918. Meanwhile, wartime censors in Allied and Central Powers international locations stored information of the virus underneath wraps to keep morale. Many human beings concluded the ailment commenced in Spain in view that Spanish information organizations had been the solely ones reporting on it, although the Spanish notion the virus originated in France and dubbed it the French flu. What caused the Spanish influenza? Scientists don't seem to be certain the place the Spanish flu started, even though theories factor to France, China, the United Kingdom, or the United States, the place the first confirmed case used to be recorded on March 11, 1918, at Camp Funston in Fort Riley, Kansas. Others declare that contaminated troopers transmitted the ailment to different army bases throughout the United States of America earlier than transporting it overseas. In March 1918, 84,000 American troopers crossed the Atlantic, observed by using 118,000 the following month, defending against the influenza pandemic in Spain. When the 1918 flu struck, physicians and scientists had no notion what precipitated it or how to deal with it. Unlike today, there had been no positive vaccines or antivirals, drugs that remedy the flu, returned then. In the 1940s, the first flu vaccine was once licensed in the United States. By the subsequent decade, vaccine producers may additionally be mechanically creating vaccines to assist manipulate and stop future pandemics. The reality that World War I triggered a scarcity of medical doctors and different fitness team of workers in some components of the United States intricate things even further. In addition, many of the on-hand scientific personnel in the United States grew to become ill. Hospitals have been so overcrowded with flu sufferers in shore areas that schools, personal houses, and different constructions had been transformed into makeshift hospitals, some of which have been staffed by way of scientific students. Quarantines had been imposed in some areas, human beings had been compelled to put on masks, and public constructions such as schools, churches, and theaters had been shut down. People have been ordered now not to shake palms and to remain inside. Libraries had been ordered no longer to lend books, and spitting used to be made illegal. According to the New York Times, in the course of the pandemic, Boy Scouts in New York City approached humans they noticed spitting on the avenue and passed them playing cards that said, "You are in breach of the sanitary code. Aspirin poisoning and the flu." Because there is no treatment for the flu, many docs prescribe pills that they hope would assist ease symptoms, such as aspirin, which was once first trademarked by using Bayer in 1899, however misplaced its patent in 1917, permitting a slew of groups to produce the drug throughout the Spanish flu crisis. Before the Spanish flu epidemic in 1918, the U.S. Surgeon General, the Navy, and the Journal of the American Medical Association all endorsed the usage of aspirin. Medical practitioners suggested sufferers to take up to 30 grams per day, a volume that is now recognized to be harmful. For comparison, brand new scientific consensus holds that doses over 4 grams are harmful. Hyperventilation and pulmonary edema, or the series of fluid in the lungs, are two indications of aspirin overdose, and aspirin poisoning is now suspected in various of the deaths in October. The pandemic of influenza has a serious impact on society. People have been decimated via the disease, which wiped off whole households and left a wave of widows and orphans in its aftermath. The funeral corporations had been already overwhelmed, and the useless commenced to pile up. Many men and women had been compelled to dig graves for loved ones they did not know. In addition, the sickness had a substantial impact on the economy. Due to a huge wide variety of in poor health employees, corporations in the United States have been compelled to close. Basic things to do such as mail transport and garbage series had been delayed due to flu-stricken workers. In positive locations, there have been inadequate agricultural laborers to gather crops. Even country and neighborhood fitness departments have been shut down, making it hard to hint the 1918 flu's improvement and alert the public. How American cities attempt to prevent the 1918 flu pandemic. returning troopers contaminated with the sickness contaminated civilians, in particular in densely populated cities, prompting a devastating second wave of the Spanish flu to hit American shores in the summertime of 1918. Local mayors and fitness officers had been compelled to devise techniques to retain their people's security due to the fact there used to be no vaccine or acknowledged therapy plan. As an end result of the stress to appear patriotic all through the conflict and the constrained media's downplaying of the disease's progression, many human beings made disastrous judgments. Philadelphia's response was once too late and too little. The developing mortality toll, in accordance to Dr. Wilmer Crusson, the city's director of public health and charities, is attributable to the normal flu, now not the Spanish flu. As a response, the town subsidized a Liberty Loan parade on September 28, attracting tens of heaps of Philadelphia residents and spreading the ailment like wildfire. In simply 10 days, over 1,000 Philadelphians died, with any other 200,000 falling ill. After that, the metropolis solely shut down saloons and theaters. More than 15,000 Philadelphia residents had perished by means of March 1919. In St. Louis, Missouri, colleges and film theaters have been closed, and public conferences have been outlawed. As a result, in the top of the epidemic, St. Louis' demise price was once simply one-eighth that of Philadelphia. Citizens in San Francisco have been fined $5 if they had been caught in public barring masks and charged with worrying the peace, which was once a large sum at the time. The pandemic of Spanish flu has ended. By the summertime of 1919, the flu pandemic used to be passed, with these who had been contaminated both demise or acquiring immunity. In 2008, scientists stated that they had observed what made the 1918 influenza virus so deadly: a mixture of three genes allowed the virus to break a victim's bronchial tubes and lungs, permitting bacterial pneumonia to take root. Since 1918, there have been various extra influenza pandemics, however none has been greater devastating. A flu pandemic killed over 2 million human beings global in 1957, 58, which includes 70,000 in the United States, whilst some other epidemic killed over 1 million humans global in 1968, 69, which include 34,000 Americans. More than 12,000 Americans died in the course of the H1N1, or swine flu, pandemic, which lasted from 2009 to 2010. The new coronavirus pandemic of 2020 is sweeping the globe, as governments war to locate a treatment for COVID-19 and inhabitants are looking for refuge in their residences to forestall spreading the disease, which is especially hazardous considering the fact that many carriers continue to be asymptomatic for days earlier than falling ill. Each of these modern pandemics reawakens hobby in and interest to the Spanish flu, dubbed the forgotten pandemic due to the fact of its unfold being overshadowed by way of WWI's deadliness and obscured via information blackouts and bad record keeping.